on Friday, January 27th. Bowling Green Bobcats taking on the St. Francis Knights in red division battle at the Tam O'Shanter. Bowling Green getting some good early momentum off of a great snipe by Philip Rich, but that would be about it. St. Francis showing all kinds of great puck possession and transition work. They would put in five on the night to win their game 5-2 over the Bobcats.